I see you come to our world today. You're unaware of what we'll do or say. You come mouse-like, not knowing what you'll find. Hoping we won't play rough and start twisting your mind. We offer you a million ways to undo yourself. Quick work, fantastic words, water it down and keep it wet. Your standing has been evaluated, your destiny is set. We'll hurl your imagination into worlds so far. Out of a thousand numbers, you pick your number nine. Which is your mind?
Feel good in your patterns? Evil. I made it just in time to catch the last bus. The ride was a year long, so I had to adjust. There were no seats, just carpets laid on the floor. It was smoky and dark as I walked through the door. All eyes upon me in curiosity, I found my space with quick speed velocity. I was sitting near a couple with ruby eyes. They told me of their people and their sad demise. I shrugged inside and once again began to cry. As the months passed, they promised to never die. The year flew fast and my stop had come. By this time they had a baby, a ruby-eyed son. In saying goodbye, I offered them my soul. They said, keep it, strengthen it, make it whole. I got to town, but what did I have to do? I asked myself a thousand times, but I didn't have a clue.
young lion was ferocious, so kind yet cautious. In his path, you step aside, look away, or run and hide. He takes what he needs, some females that means. With cries in the night, the young virgin means. A quiet hunter that stalks to the plain, fiery gold is plain away. Smells out the old and young and weak, survival fires the ones he seeks.
Remember the day I discovered brilliance. The park pounded with compass. It was an obscure city. I was a summer child, seeking knowledge. How brilliant is brilliance when seen through the windows of the spirit. A sparkling sound which twinkles, I wonder if you can hear it. you this which makes you smile. Eat it, it's worthwhile. Brilliance can be a summer spider spraying webs of sunshine, or explosions of truth, all intricate in design. Bush of life, the long-lasting fuel. Brilliance shows us the structures of cells and molecules.
His green-capped words. Finally I can be given peace, kissing those lips, 'cause you no longer have diamond fingertips. I always seem to roam this euphoric world like a minister speechless in front of his congregation. My friend is five-dimensional
and bionic,
around the world in 2 seconds,
also supersonic.
The deliverance of dreams with wide wingspan. My hope is to conquer hope and shade it with mud, like the journals of a druid writing in his own blood. The intentions of a wrongdoer, nondescript religions,
alive and newer.
By the river she picks leaves from my hair. She does it so mildly and without a care. Summer in my soul.
Rebirth of sensation.
Talk to me when you climb trees bigger than creation. The inheritance of flight. I really miss the inner worlds. My longing is desperate. Shallow like a pool of pearls. My taking is subtle and bold.
Solitude in big lands with treasures untold.
And milkwood landscapes.
I guess my soul is sold.
The clerics in the tavern never drink, they say with drooling mouths.
It brings hate.
Do you feel tremors as you think? I'll open the cage.
If you'll fly through the gate.
A long time ago, secret noises in the invaded country vitality and vanished with
dark soil of reality.
I wish they filled me in a little more,
but I got all I could
and left through the door. She's got nectar inside her.
Heavens do.
The fireplace of my heart reaches you. Dazzle me with words.
Make them boom.
The smell of grapes in her sex room. I can envision you greater than you are.
You can be a superstar.
Made of flowers, your falls are cradled in rainfall showers. A rope falls from the sky,
reaching up high.
Climb to see where it leads.
Give it a try.
What I want from you is something you can't give me, so I won't even ask.
Said the hungover elephant to the albino silkworm sitting in the grass.
That's why I took the journey to town, to talk to the albino silkworm.
In conclusion?
Have you ever been lost in the countryside where the trees were dreamy
and the air seemed steamy?
Flowers chuckling at squirrel acorn smuggling
and cute animals in corners snuggling.
Then, like a tidal wave, it splashed a million hopping bunnies.
Very quick, I'm realizing
dreams are there.
Sitting by lakeside, perched on a rock, softly and gently ticks nature's clock. Sitting by lakeside, rainfall at dawn, a mother deer cautious of her baby fawn. Sitting by lakeside, I ponder upon old times, a life of the unusual kind. Sitting by lakeside, emotions scatter and hide like timid squirrels in mahogany pride. Sitting by lakeside, wetlands merge with sounds, valley dwellers disappearing into little mounds. Sitting by lakeside, gazing into makeshift waters, stumbling upon nirvana, crossing its borders. Sitting by lakeside, my mind expands beige-wise, lavender thoughts and emerald green eyes. sitting by lakeside, views from below and beyond. The lakeside twists into a lakeside pond. Sitting by lakeside, a multicolored ride, I can hop, fly, and glide, but only inside. Sitting by lakeside, the same year peace died, I'm a landscape believer with my mind tied. Sitting by lakeside, soaking up rays of wishing, green foliage women I'll soon be kissing. Sitting by lakeside, the memory snake is hissing, and when we go back home, it'll be the lakeside I'm missing. I'm talking about the ecology in your feelings, robust ravens which bring healing, of capital wood discoveries, and mile-high weeping willow trees. Last but not least, the nymphs and the fairies, sitting by lakeside, deep and way down inside, with all my friends nearby, I salute the timbers and sigh. The day is gone, we'll go inside, ushering in twilight, now sitting by fireside.
Lazy lake, I lie sleeping. I wake to
soft, whistling raindrops. The sky is weeping. So this is life, simple and rejuvenating. The worries of tomorrow are constantly fading. The duality of structured life, this is my only strength. As wisdom steps close, I see Wednesday's ghost.
Dr. Cable, call the operator.